We're here with Leicester Riders guard Ryan Zamroz. Firstly, Ryan, can you tell us a bit about how you're settling into life in England?
Yeah, I'm enjoying it. Like I was telling you before, I'm here with my wife, so we're just enjoying seeing a new place and a little bit of a different culture. And there's certainly good things to see in every place you go, and we're trying to take it all in.
How about life on the court? Have you found playing for Riders so far?
Yeah, it's been great. I mean, couldn't ask for, you know, a better opportunity as far as, you know, the playing time I get and the opportunities I get on the floor. So good teammates as well, very unselfish team, which is ideal to play for. So that's been really good.
And there's a few American guys at the club already. Has that helped you settle in?
Yeah. It's good having guys that you can talk about home with. Nice having an American coach as well. Mm-hmm. But also, you know, you're kind of all coming from the same background basketball-wise. So that's been really helpful as well.
You obviously played in America, and after that Australia, before you came here. How does British basketball compare?
Sure. I came from an NAIA school in America, which most people recognize NCAA schools. So coming from a little bit of a less known basketball as far as America goes, but it's British basketball. I mean, the league here is definitely more athletic. Mm-hmm. Up and down, really, you know, it's an American style of basketball, but you know, it's a step up from where I was coming from in America and in Australia as well.
Is it a faster pace, would you say?
Yeah, I would just say there's better athletes in the league. Mm-hmm. I've faced a lot of really good players at university and in Australia as well, but the athleticism, the up and down pace of it is quicker here.
Now, have you found the fans? Do you enjoy playing at the John Sanford Centre? Are you enjoying that?
Yeah, I mean, I think I said, you know, to a few people after our first couple games at home that, you know, they're really good fans. You know, they clap you off the floor when you get subbed out. They're, you know, into the game. You know, you love to hear the big cheer when you hit a shot and stuff at the end of the game and stuff like that. So it's been a pleasure meeting a lot of the fans and just having them at the games. Mm.
And you've been in good scoring form. You must be pleased with your personal form.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like I'm learning a little bit more each game, what I can do for the team. I just try and go out there and do what I can. I honestly felt like I haven't shot the ball from three as well as I normally do. But I think, you know, my statistics are still pretty good. So, yeah, whatever I can do for the team, I just like to offer that to them. So.
And you mentioned the coach earlier. How have you found working under Rob Paternostre?
Yeah, it's been good. I mean, having Rob as a coach has been good from different aspects because he was a player. Mm-hmm. So he certainly understands the game and understands what we're going through as individuals. Sure. And, you know, the rest we need for our bodies or whatever, you know, kind of push it too far or when to push us. Also, you know, just an approachable person as well that we can, you know, on and off the floor, we can approach him. We're not scared to say something to him or ask him a question or whatever, where you can be with some coaches. Maybe you don't have that kind of relationship. So it's been good.
Excellent. And when you're not playing or training, what do you like to do away from the game to relax?
Yeah. You know, my wife and I like to sightsee, so we've tried to see as much as we can. I'm still working on going a few places, and I just like relaxing at home. I play guitar, so I have that at home, and I like to just chill out and relax and do that, watch movies and stuff. So.
And finally, Ryan, what are your main hopes and ambitions for the rest of this season and the future as well?
Sure. You know, the rest of this season, obviously, we want to finish as high as we can in the league. I think we have the team to do it. We've had some unlucky breaks this season so far, but we're right in position to kind of advance as a team. And personally, you know, just do what I can to help the team. And, you know, I'd like to keep playing, advance my career, whether that's, you know, staying in England or whatever. Sure. Whatever, you know, kind of comes my way, whatever God brings my way, pretty much. So just kind of see what happens. Mm. You know.
That's great, Ryan. Thanks.
All right, thank you.
All the best
for
the rest of the season. Cheers.